It's a Calgary Stampede, the greatest rodeo, with the Bronx ropes and the bulls and the chucks and barrels too. The Calgary Stampede, the greatest rodeo, with the grandstand shows and the marching bands, it's a world-class rodeo. Guy Wiedek founded this in the year of 1912. With the help of the Big Four, they made the show success. They rounded up a herd and they brought them into town. So come on, everyone, to the Calgary Stampede. It's the Calgary Stampede, the greatest rodeo, with the Bronx ropes and the bulls and the chucks and barrels too. The Calgary Stampede, the greatest rodeo, with the grandstand shows and the marching bands, it's a world-class rodeo. And Herman Linder too. They brought us Canadian fame, and so did many more. Tom Lauder, Danes and Hayes, Best Plug, Bowers and Glass, Joe Carver announcing champs like Sutherland and Ben Smidler. It's the Calgary Stampede, the greatest rodeo, with the Bronx ropes and the bulls and the chucks and barrels too. The Calgary Stampede, the greatest rodeo, with the grandstand shows and the marching bands, it's a world-class rodeo. It's a Calgary Stampede, the greatest rodeo, with the Bronx ropes and the bulls and the chucks and barrels too. The Calgary Stampede, the greatest rodeo, with the grandstand shows and the marching bands, it's a world-class rodeo. So come on, everyone, down to the Calgary Stampede.